keep an eye on my body position here. As you see, my chest is out of the water. If you watch my hips rotate, you can still see the chest is being up. Also, head position. My head is completely parallel to the water, which is the key here. By keeping the head this parallel, it allows my hips to be raised and it allows my body to ride up on the water as high as you can.